Okay, so like I said, you don't want to get hit with the core, or the I-core plasma, because that'll do a lot of damage to you. Not as much as the SAX's ice beam, but it does a lot. Conveniently, however, after defeating the I-core, which I seem to be struggling to do since I can't get any green X's to come out. That's better. Mom, you do know this is recording right now. I restored the plasma beam function, and a bunch of dots. There's an isolated cause, and there's an explosion in the arc sector. Yes! Love the nightmare fight. So much fun. Actually, I think the nightmare may be the best fight that I have in this whole run. Or at least I find it the most fun. I don't find fighting Metroid too exciting, because I've fought him tons of times before. Ridley is too easy. I mean, all you have to do is wave plasma, wide beam, blasting, charged, of course, and then super missile him while he's, or if he grabs onto you. Now we gotta go fight it before we have to, or before it goes to the other section of the station. That's not weird. There's a cabinet in the bathroom. Besides, if you ask me, that's a little bit of a taboo going into the bathroom where someone's showering. thing looks like a simple one. Maybe we're doing it. Maybe we're giving it a hint. Wow, I killed it with a pseudo screw attack. You know, I had no idea that bosses, or until that point, I had no idea you could actually hurt bosses with pseudo screw attacks. Apparently, you can. The gravity sword can move freely in water. That would have been convenient for Sector 4. Another goof up I these things remind me of Dragon from Super Metroid, because, you know, the X-Parasites, they kind of look like the things that Dragon spits out at you. And then just recently, those things that were spitting out that yellow gunk, they look kind of like the little Phantom, or not Phantom, Dragon. Thank you.